It's my mom's birthday. I'm gonna buy her a real star. Cousin.
What you doing, girl?
Oh, nothing. Just looking to buy a star, you know what I'm saying?
A star? You can't buy a star.
Yes, you can online.
Facts, facts. So what color are you planning on getting?
What do you mean? Stars are only one color, white.
Ha! Wrong. Stars are actually different colors.
Did that TV just talk to us?
Yes, I did. Now back to what I was saying. Stars may appear white, but if you look closely, there is a wide range of colors.
Such as red, yellow, yellow-orange, white, yellow-white, blue, and blue-white. Which color would you like to order?
Pick blue, pick blue. You know that's my favorite color.
Yeah, okay, I guess I'll go with blue.
Excellent choice. Although blue is the hottest star, it has the shortest lifespan.
So what's the coldest?
You would think that red would be the hottest star, but it's actually the coldest and has the longest lifespan. The color of a star can determine its surface temperature, as well as its mass and position in its life cycle.
So you mean to tell me that stars don't last forever?
Correct. Stars have a lifespan. For example, the sun is a yellow, medium-sized star that is halfway through its predicted cycle of 10 billion years.
Wow, thanks, TV lady. I would have never guessed.
You want to go stargazing later?
Yeah.